previously on Alone in the Dark.
Could you go check it out?
I'm afraid of ghosts. Batward. R&B. 100 years old. Can I drive the forklift? Yeah, dude. Move forks up and down with fork controls. With fork controls, you don't say. So can you explain to me what the hell a fork control is? How about some of this? Oh, you see that? You like that? Yeah, you like that? Huh? You want some of this? Come here. Oh, have mercy. All right, here we go. Instead of taking a break from it, I'm just gonna record another one because the sword broke. Oh my god! Ah! It's so slippery. Is that gas bad? Ow! Owie! Owie! Come on, any minute now we can get up there. Ooh, spicy. Hot. I don't think we should go up anymore. Are we still going up? Ah! Okay, maybe I'm not going up. Wait, what am I doing then? Am I just slip sliding until it gets to that point and then I gotta go down? Ooh, boulder. Maybe I'm trying to go over to that side. I don't think I'm going in one of those manholes. Hey, we're getting there. I don't know. Cut ahead to whenever I figure this out, I guess.
No, hold on, you fucker! Hold the fuck up!
Whoa!
I finally did it.
Text message for little me. Yeah, that's cool. I died a couple times, but whatever. Run for it. No, I don't like that. Oh my God, the controls are so. Yeah. Okay. Keep going. More. Why the door like that? Okay.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going?
I'm getting the hell out of here. That's where I'm going. You're on your own. Oh, Hannah! You guys are on your own, bye. Oh, no. Oh, wait for me. Ow. Woohoo! Bat! Kill them all and you'll let me in. Oh, you, you're a good joker. You're a good jokester. Ow. Lady, just make that sound easy. It's not easy! Especially when you got Hockaloogies over here. Might want a Hockaloogie. Stop it! Stop Hockaloogie! Oh my God! Not now. Are you for real? Dude, can you get out of the way? Does that mean yes or no? Yes, please. Oh, yeah, that's the good stuff. Reloaded. Give me my cursor. Give me fuego bullets. Oh, yes. There's knife throwers. How are the bullets not hitting you? I would like to know. Hairy butthole. What the hell? My jacket. What's going on? Oh, owie. But no clipping. Where's the broom? How am I supposed to live, laugh, love in these conditions? Okay.
Thank you.
I think he's still knocked out. Okay, he's still knocked out.
This time, stay dead.
Oh my god. That was so nerve-wracking. And I'm also stupid for not checking to see if those doors open. Whatever, it's done. Really don't want you. No. Or do I need you? I can't drop the lighter. Let's drop that for now. Think that's good. Think we're good. I have plenty of bullets. I got the explodies and I got Heelys. Think we are good.
Just come on in.
Oh, okay.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going?
Hey! How come he didn't help me? Oh my god. Oh!
Follow me. Let's try to climb up to the roof.
I can't. I can't with these controls, man.
Oh my god!
Oh! Alright, catch you later. Anyway, somebody sent me a message. Oh, wow. So cool. Why does it have to be like this? Come on, camera. Did I get... There you go. I go into the sphincter. The answer is yes. Excited. Oh, easy. What do you want? I don't care. I have no idea what's going on. It's still not gonna make any sense to me. Oh, I was inside that thing. Ew. It was very teethy. Where am I? Car. Excuse me. Keys are missing. Well, that doesn't sound good, so let's get to hot wiring. There we go. Such a weird mechanic. Epic. Right now, lady, you need to chill out on the lore. Yeah, cool. Story is not making any damn sense, so I don't think I'm gonna really read it. Like, I get the what did I just say? What did I just say? What am I doing? Oh, not Jaws again. Wait, I am ready for you. Bullets. Come on. Yeah, suck it, Jaws. Whoops. Wooden door fire bullets. I don't know if that was a combination I should have done, but that happened. I guess we sit here and wait for the door to burn down. Hey, can I come through? No. Yeah. When I reload, do they stop fire bullets? No. What a silly. Noted, don't reload. What? battery. There we go. Oh. Yeah. Action pad, good stuff. Now.
Yeah.
How are things going, Edward?
Fine. It's a wonderful night for the end of the world.
Listen, I've been reading Theo's notes, and it seems that the person who reaches the end of the path of light will have to make a critical choice concerning the fate of humanity. It's not clear. But it seems that by choosing, this person will call the Lightbringer to Earth. And as we've discussed earlier, that might not be such a great idea. Will it save us or destroy us? It doesn't say. This is crazy, Edward.
Once again.
Once again, hangs up on her. I'm 100 years old. 100. Anything in there? Nope. Clipping! Clipping! There's a... Hey, future me here. I had to take a break from the game because it was upsetting me, but after processing and realizing I'm actually supposed to destroy the roots and then I get vision power and then I can continue this part. Feel the power. You should be able to feel the symbols now. Oh yeah! Time to start feeling it. Oh, I pressed the button too many times. Oh yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm seeing them. Oh, I feel the magic. I feel it. I'm assuming it's gonna be within the confines of the building, right? Okay, there's one there. Is there any over here? One there. We'll get these ones first. Now that I can do the thing after burning all the roots. Because that was so fun. There we go. That's doing something. There was one here, right? Alright, now we're cooking. And then there was one down here. Yes? There we go. Uh-huh. Blah, blah, blah. Is there any in the back? Also, I guess I never brought this up, but I noticed that this, I'm well aware that this game is severely dark at some points, and I don't know why. I have the brightness maxed out on this game, and I have no idea why it's so dark. Only game that's done this. What was that? I see it. There is something. What? Ah! Wait! Ow. All right, I got limited bullets. I got la. What are you doing in that tree branch? What? Can you stop? You know what? I'm gonna make this easier myself. Ow. Go to sleep. There we go. Oh, wait, I need this and this. I think there was some other stuff that I was gonna acknowledge, but I can't remember. This has been this whole entire episode is a total of like 4 separate recordings, because I just needed to take a break from it. It was getting like, I don't know, this I hit a peak on this game that was just like frustrating the hell out of me. I was losing my bananas. Now, was there one in here? It's the other side. I have to use a rope. Okay, there's one right there. Yeah. They're doing it? They're doing anything for you? You liking that? Is it the good stuff? How much more lined up do you want? There? Okay. Alright. Is there any more? Well, I already got that one. Okay, there's one in there. One in there with the goo. The goo! Can you, like... There you go. Why can't you door? Let's see. Get it? Got it? Good? There we go. We're doing it! Oh! I'm so ready to be done with this part. I'm ready for the next BS that's gonna throw at me. Hello? Oh. Ow! Hold on right there. Hold on a minute. And some of that. Not today. Oh, look at this. Spicy Cool Whip. Ready to do this, Batman? Yeah. Spicy Cool Whip. Just like old times. Firefighter Batman to the rescue. Those are nothing. You're gonna take me to another realm? What do you want, lady? Uh-huh. Yep. Cool. Take me to another dimension. Oh, it's elevator. What? Floating slam. Huh. Yeah, you got owie there. I wish I had magic clothes like you. Ooh, astronomy time. Huh? Oh, let me get. Is it something lame? Use the moon power to bring light down. Yep. With the power of the moon. All right. Okay. Well, this episode was, it was torture. Had worse. It's definitely torture. But we're gonna keep trucking along. But anyways, I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!